Use your stencils different. I use my stencil over a Roycycled corrugated metal decoupage paper and some IOD ink. I apply a little heat so my ink doesn't run when I decoupage it. And when I fussy cut it, I end up with an urn that has both texture and beautiful color. What do you think? You think you'll try this?